This is a fun track. This is your first time here?
Yeah, this is my first time here, so. It's a fun track.
Yeah.
Fun track for sure. It's really fast. Yep. It's really fast.
I like it. I'll probably see you in Indy then.
Uh-huh. Yep, I'll be in Indy as well. Yep. Never been there either.
Well, I can scare you there too. So.
I'm sure. I've heard instructing there is pretty awesome.
Yeah. It's good that they let us come and play on a track like that, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Something that's that special.
That's an experience for sure. Yeah. Track's slow today. Track's really slow.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's my fastest time I've seen for anybody has been right in the 54-second bracket. So.
Oh, we gotta beat that.
Yeah, we'll beat that.
Easy.
Yeah, I don't even think our ride cars are doing 53 seconds.
No, I think the ride cars here do like 52.
52? Yeah, we set it at 51, but you know they've been running at 53 just because it's.
The way
the track is, you had to push it really hard to hit the 51. So, yeah, my goal right here is right about 52, 53. I didn't get a time on that last one.
Like I say, the fastest I've done here is 48.
Yeah.
But we don't want to do that. Not today. They asked for a better day, though.
Oh, I know. For sure.
On the one.
Right, go ahead and fire up. Take off here. We're all good. Nice and smooth here. Yeah, so we'll just try on the... You know, working on that late arc and see how that feels. If we get down that and I feel like we've hidden at the same time, we'll try early apexing it and see how that feels for you.
Okay.
See which one you like more.
Are we clear?
Wait until we get to the back stretch so I can see a little bit more. Yeah, they're going so fast here. Alright, we're gonna stay low here. Got a car coming on the outside. Alright, start to give it some gas, shift into fourth. Alright, we're all clear at the top. Nice and smooth here. Right side's on that dotted white line. Right side's a dark start. Perfect, just like that. Hold it out there. Now start to come down. There you go, just like that. Then start to come back up just a little bit. Then all the way back up, nice gradually. Perfect. Nice and smooth here, nice and smooth.
Gradually do it
where you dip down to come back up. Left side's on. Now gradually coming back up from right here. Nice and easy. There you go. Maybe even a little bit sooner.
Okay.
And the same thing down here in turn one and two. And off the gas. Nice and smooth. Right side's on. Starting to dip down here, nice and smooth. Alright, and then starting to release right here. Releasing up the wall, all the way to the wall. There you go, just like that. Nice and smooth. Holding it down a little less. Great job, nice and smooth. Same thing here, all the way to cone off the gas. Nice and smooth. Touching, now starting to let it release. Little bit, little bit, little bit. There you go, just like that. There you go. Perfect. Awesome job, awesome, awesome job. Great job. Back up. Start to release up. Up, 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 up. Now cut it down. There you go. Hold it down, hold it down, hold it down. Now release up. Awesome job, awesome job. Now off the gas, cut it down. Alright, now hold it down, hold it down, hold it down. Cut it, cut it, cut it. Hold it down, now start to release up. Awesome job, just like that. Alright, and off the gas. Let it release up, let it release up. Start to get back on the gas. Cut it down, cut it down. Awesome job, nice and smooth here, nice and smooth. And off the gas. Let it release up, 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 up. Alright, now start to turn down. Just like that, awesome job. And release up here. Great job, awesome, awesome job. Slow down here. Nice and easy. So what'd you think? Pretty good?
Yeah, it gives me a new perspective on how to drive this track.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
It's fun to play with because you can
yeah.
feel the momentum changing.
Yeah.
You know, once you start playing with different lines,
yep.
You know, there's so much we can work with here, but you know, if there's a, like imagine 39 other cars, you know, you're able to go up to that top groove and then see what that does for momentum,
right.
or drop down to the bottom groove. And, you know, even though it's not banked as much as the top groove is, just because it's cutting so much distance, it might be faster. It's just a,
right.
it's a game of momentum at tracks like this when you're getting this big.
Yeah, it gives you a whole new outlook on.
Oh yeah, exactly.
What's
what
going
they,
on? Yeah.
Some of the things they play with, how they come
yeah.
down, come back up, and you know, do different things. Another thing is when you're late arcing like that. So if this car was really, you know, really really tight, what we do is we late arc. That way we're opening up the track more, so we could use more for a tight race car. So it loosens up the car by not making any adjustments, just
yeah.
a driver
okay.
adjustment.
All right.
When you do that kind of early entry and then come out and diamond it, that's when your car is really loose at the center of the corner, and since you're putting more wheel in it, you know, you're turning more, it actually tightens up the car
yeah.
without having to do any adjustments. And that's part of the thing some people struggle with, is they bounce back from one to another and they can't stay consistent, and then you never know what kind of adjustments you're making. So
right. You want it up here or behind?
We'll park it right here.
Okay.
Awesome. Sweet. Hey, thank you so much for coming
hey,
out.
Hey, James. Thanks, buddy.
No problem. Thank you.
I'll see you soon.
I'll see you in Indy.
Okay.
And I'll grab your seatbelt.
Okay.